A Deptford Fire Department in New Jersey is mourning the loss of one of its own tonight. Black bunting now hanging at fire headquarters in honor of former battalion chief Jeff Pfeiffer. The 66-year-old had a heart attack while returning from a smoke investigation call on Friday. He served the Deptford Fire Department for 50 years. Funeral services planned for April 13th. A Bucks County